Hello students, welcome to this channel. In this video series we are going to see the physics lessons from class 12 of Tamil Nadu State Board syllabus. As we all know that it is really a difficult task to go through the textbooks, so in order to simplify your learning processes, here only the salient points, I mean the important points, have been taken from the text and it is given as point by point in this video series. Come on, let us move on to the lesson. First one, the scientist who categorized positive and negative charges, Benjamin Franklin. If the net charge is zero in an object, then the object is electrically neutral. Next one is the SI unit of charge, Coulomb. Symbol is capital C. The scientist who said that when an object is rubbed with another object, charges get transferred, Benjamin Franklin. The scientist who said that charges can neither be created nor destroyed, Benjamin Franklin. Robert Millikan found that the fundamental value of charge is, that is, small e is equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulomb. The charge of an electron, minus 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulomb, the charge of a proton, plus 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulomb. The next question is, in SI system, K is equal to, in SI system, K is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, which is nothing but 9 into 10 to the power of 9 Newton meter squared coulomb per 2. The value of permittivity of free space or vacuum, that is epsilon naught, is equal to 1 by 4 pi k, which is equal to 8.85 into 10 to the power of minus 12 coulomb squared n power minus 1 m power minus 2. Here the unit of this epsilon naught is nothing but the reciprocal of this unit, that is the unit of k, that is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Next one, epsilon is greater than epsilon naught. Epsilon naught is nothing but the permittivity of free space, but epsilon is the permittivity of a medium. So the permittivity of free space is less than the permittivity of other media. Next point, the force in between two point charges in vacuum is greater than the force in between two point charges in a medium. Now you have a look at this expression. This is the expression for Coulomb's law. F is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by R square. Here the force F and the permittivity of free space epsilon naught, they are inversely proportional. So if one increases, the other one decreases. Next point, the relative permittivity of a medium, that is epsilon r, is equal to epsilon by epsilon naught, which is nothing but the permittivity of a medium divided by the permittivity of free space. So from this expression we get epsilon is equal to epsilon naught into epsilon r, R, epsilon is equal to epsilon by epsilon R. So from this we get two other variations of these expressions. Then for vacuum or air, the relative permittivity epsilon R is equal to 1. For all other media, epsilon R is greater than 1. So with this video has come to an end. With the other set of questions, let us meet in the next video. If you like it, subscribe this channel and share it with your friends.
Like, share and comment and subscribe our channel and click the bell button for more videos. Thank you.